I'm Richard from Proclima, and as a specification manager based here in Auckland, I often get asked about Intello, what it is, how it works, and what the whole Proclima Intelligent Airtightness System, or IAS, is all about. In today's My Intello episode, I'll answer these questions and also give you a glimpse into why it was necessary to develop Proclima's IAS in the first place. Back in the 1980s, Europe was experiencing catastrophic construction failures caused by internal moisture and mould. Sadly, it's very similar to what we continue to see here happen in New Zealand still today. So in response to these problems, Proclima Germany released their first airtightness system almost 40 years ago. The system featured a cellulose-based airtightness and vapour control membrane called DB+. DB+ has been used around the world ever since, but then in the 2000s, Proclima launched a synthetic alternative, offering a high-performance vapour control layer utilising hydro-safe technology called Intello, which you can see on the models here behind me. The Proclima Intelligent Airtightness System, featuring Intello, is designed to easily create a continuous airtightness and vapour control layer on the inside of the building. The Intello membrane has an intelligent variable vapour diffusion resistance, which limits moisture from entering the construction in the likes of wintertime, but allows maximum drying in summertime. This variable diffusion resistance can happen over a very short period of time, which works extremely well here in New Zealand with our maritime climate, where we can have four seasons in one day. Intello is designed for use with all types of fibrous insulation, including glass fiber, wool, wood fiber and cellulose. The Intello Plus membrane with its embedded strengthening mesh offers increased strength and durability, which is also suitable for blown-in insulation applications. Aside from Intello or Intello Plus, Proclima's Intelligent Airtightness System includes connecting detail products such as sealing tapes and adhesives, as well as a range of window tapes for various types of windows and doors. Proclima's Intelligent Airtightness System, or IAS, has been used and loved by New Zealand architects, designers and builders since it hit the market here 15 years ago. Intello holds a declare label which certifies that it does not include any harmful or toxic chemicals, and it gives you confidence to specify Intello in living building challenge projects. Intello and its IAS products are also Passive House certified components, which help streamline the process of any Passive House project. Proclima New Zealand is proud to have Intello approved as a sensitive choice product by the National Asthma Council. Products and services which are identified to benefit people with asthma and allergies are accepted into the sensitive choice program by an independent panel of experts and carry a blue butterfly symbol. Intello has also featured in TV3's The Block, as well as many Grand Designs New Zealand episodes. But most importantly, Intello is the first and only airtightness and vapour control membrane in New Zealand to have been issued a brand's appraisal. Click on the link in the description to get information about Intello and the Proclima Intelligent Airtightness System, including Brands Appraisal 1149, a detailed IAS booklet, and other certifications mentioned today. Stay tuned for the next My Intello episode, where we will explore one of the most important aspects when designing and building an airtight building envelope, ventilation. Until then, insulate, ventilate, airtight, sorted.